try to stay out of all of it because it's just your favorite subject in school, math. Definitely math. I don't like math or anatomy and physiology. I don't like history. I don't like English. I don't like neither of those. But math and anatomy and physiology is my favorite. Definitely. Why you block people? Because you're trying to stir us up with me. And I do what I want because I'm not gonna deal with people's crap. Is math easy to you? For the most part, yeah. I'm definitely not a TikTok lesbian, but thank you. Keep in mind your homework. I don't like geometry. I'm not good at geometry. You look sad. Why? I'm just chilling, bro. I don't do geometry. Geometry is not my thing. Algebra, I can do algebra. I just can't do geometry. Geometry is hard. I didn't have a very good teacher. So it was really hard to, like, understand geometry because my teacher sucked. How's your day, my day was good. I love exponents. I like radicals. Wait, I can sort of do geometry. See, I'm the opposite. Hi, Bree. Hi, Kristen. Kristen Bree. No, I like exponents. I don't like geometry. Geometry's not my thing. I wish I was good at it because you know, I'd really like to be good at it, but I'm just not I'm not into shapes. That's the thing. Like shapes confuse me. Hi. I see a spider, OMG, where? There's no spider. There's no spider, Bree. Kristen, I keep on calling you Bree. You have to take a math quiz every week? No. Mm-mm. Where is there a spider, Kristen? post quarantine, but I'm not in quarantine. There is no spider. My teacher crams like five lessons a week and gets your question right in 6. My teacher doesn't do that. What time is it? I don't know. Like 11 something? Something like that. Yeah, I like doing math work. I had to be in the mood. It's just gross, standardizing testing. What do you mean? Standardized testing. Like, finals? We have finals. And we have the ACT and SAT. When you want to take it. For some reason, so let me do a live stream. See, I can't stand history. I hate history so much. Are you interested in it? Yes. I have questions. I just hate it. Like, I hate learning about stuff that's I just don't like it. I'm never liked it. I hate it. And I'm bad at it. I'm bad at history. Like, I don't remember things like that. Like, I don't want to learn about freaking World War II and World War I, whatever. I don't want to learn about the freaking all this stuff that happens in history. I don't like it. Like, I'm sorry, I don't like it. I'm bad at it. Exactly. Why do we have to learn about things that happened literally like 1,000 years ago? It's so dumb. Do you learn American history? I don't know. I'm in U.S. history right now, so I'm guessing that's American. I don't know. I don't know the difference in histories because I think it's all dumb. I took world history last year. I took AP. I took a college history last year. I just can't comprehend history. Neither can I. I honestly can't comprehend it. It's hard. I've never liked it. Mm-mm. I do not like history at all. So dumb. What about science? I like science. Yeah, I have ADHD, and my brain does not remember anything in history because I took a history test last week and I got a 69. Lovely. can remember math. Some of it. Most of it. Majority. Some of it I don't. It really just depends on what it is. Math is kind of fun to me. Yeah, I like math. I like just being able to just fly through problems and just do them like that. So, I went to a public school, right? And math at public schools are completely different at, like, private schools. So, public school math and private school math are, like, different. Like, they learn a different way, they get taught a different way. And so, when I came to my private school, like, it was really hard. When I came last year, it was really hard to, like, learn, like, geometry because they taught it a different way. So I like took geometry. I was in algebra 2, and then I got out of algebra 2 to be an intermediate algebra so I could learn how to do algebra 1 and geometry better so I could be really good at algebra 2. So yeah, I moved myself back a little bit so I could get really good at like all that stuff so I could be really good at math. So I switched that to algebra 2, so I could get really good at algebra 1 and geometry before moving on, so I'll be able to be really good at it. It's called intermediate algebra. It's like, it's kind of like a college class, but not. But, yeah. It's kind of like a tutoring class, but not really. Like, it's still like a core class, but it's basically just geometry and algebra 1 mixed together. And then we get into like the next semester, it's more of like a college class, whatever. But yeah, it's pretty fun. I love order operations. You're not stupid. Math is just not always easy for everyone. Not everyone's good at everything, you know? Hi. Like, I'm not good at history. I actually suck at history. Hi. What's good? Are you good at ELA? Like, what is ELA? I don't know what that is. ELA? What the heck? English language arts. I don't know, I'm never taking it. At least I don't think. Or we call it something else. Taylor, what are you doing? I'm on live. I live in Edmond. That's cool. Me too. What are your subjects? Okay. My first hour is English 3. English 3. U.S. History. Bible. Individual studies. Office aid. Anatomy and physiology. Intermediate algebra. And then basketball and like sports, like volleyball and stuff. I have 8 hours. Technically 7 core hours, but so you should be, yeah. They don't call it that. They just call it English 3 at my school. But I hate English. I don't know why you always ask me if I'm sad. I'm literally just hanging out. What does your tattoo say? It says Love Without Limits. I'm a bad test and quiz taker, so am I. I can study something. That's also because I have really bad ADHD. I can study something for hours, get the tests, and completely forget everything. I've never been a good test taker, ever. But, like, I'm smart, and I'm good at, like, my daily work and stuff. But I'm terrible at taking tests and quizzes. Yeah, I go blank, too. It's crazy. I don't like it. I hate it. I have all A's right now. Teach myself. My mom usually studies with me. Itches. What am I, it's finest? Nah, I'm just tired. I'm about to get